You asked, I deliver.
Filet the salmon if it still has the skin.
And into beautiful 1-inch cubes. I'm using short grain Calrose rice, and I'm simply cooking it with water and salt. That way there's no additional calories added.
But rice is not healthy.
That's how goofy you sound. Use cauliflower rice, lettuce, grass, I don't care. Just anything that could absorb all that beautiful flavor. Set the oven on a high broil and toss in the sheet tray to heat up with it. You can make this in bulk if you want a meal prep, and this way we don't have to add oil, which is additional calories.
Generously season with love.
When the pan is scorching hot like you toss on the salmon, oven's on a high broil, about 7 inches away from the broiler. It only needs about 6 to 10 minutes. Just buttery and beautiful. Let's get lost in low calorie sauce. Light mayo, you sauce, sriracha and low sugar barbecue, a little white vinegar and water, the salmon seasoning, whisk it with effort. For reference, this is 140 calories, and all of this is 175.
Salmon up your rice,
cilantro because we're officially healthy,
lose it in the sauce, and now we have final product.
And as always, now bismillah. The amount of flavor in that bite was insane. I'm gonna take care of you all 2022.